I'm speechless.
Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Locked, of course. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Looks like we found a local watering hole.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, no, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy. Imagine this place back in its heyday. Shops open, crusty old pirates hanging around, the smell of rum.
Yeah, the ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air. Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, are they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who a pirate you put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way, follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. What's promising?
Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
There's a symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society, or rebels.
All definite possibilities. Huh? That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down. I'm not just about to do the same thing.
Wait. Shit. Just saw something.
Take a look.
Sure thing, Brew.
Anything interesting?
Got them right here! Down over here! Watch yourselves!
Right, spread out. Cover every side.
Whoa.
What the?
How's it? You got me?
No way I imagined that. Nothing.
Look.
Watch your six! Got another one down!
Shoreliners.
Maybe our boys fixed them up already. They would have called it in. I don't like this.
Hang on.
What was it? Talk to me, man.
Watch it.
Where'd you go?
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. I come.
Agent, there's some more friends up ahead.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, mate. You send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've thrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this. This is something else.
Hang on.
No!
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. You send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah, I've been throwing a couple of dumplings at the villages. This.
What you got?
Hey, you hear me?
What's that? Quiet.
close! I'm gonna find you!
Be here.
Nothing here.
Sam. Okay.
Thanks.
No sign of him. Anything?
My side's clean.
All right, let's keep looking.
He's got a shotgun.
Shit!
Where'd they go? Nathan is gonna kill us!
That's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Come
all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.